Okay. Welcome to episode, I think, to 24. 23 or 24. It's like, I could just check. Oh my god. What am I doing here? Yeah, this is episode 24 of my Let's Play of Pokémon Crystal Clear. If you're wondering why we're starting in the middle of this gym rematch, it's because... it's because my party is about to level up to 55. Look at how, boy, Tatra is now a Tyranitar. So, what we can do right now is go into Union Cave and... Calvin, Kangaskhan, that's fine. Here, Crunch. Alright. At the Indigo Plateau, you can buy Ether, Max Ether, Elixir, and Full Elixir. So it's a little bit silly to go. Thank you. Instead of being every Friday, if your in-game date is Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and I think Saturday, you can pretty much come down here and get this stationary Lapras for capture. Kurt's balls make filling out the Pokédex so much fun. This gentle Pokémon loves to give people rides and provides a very comfortable way to get around. There are two kinds of people, those who have style and those who don't. What kind of person am I? Alright. Nothing cares about the golden rod. I gotta get rid of Earthquake because I want to try a Bolt Beam. I want to try Bolt Beaming T-Tar. Hensworth, a ringing new issue, just came in today. This one's about a guy with no powers at all, but he's really smart and very athletic. He even has his own flying vehicle and all kinds of equipment and adventures which he fights crime with. Huh? No, this one isn't as broody. He's much more fun. You should check out my poster next door. He's my favorite. Ugh. Pardon crying, thanks for 500 bucks. Yeah, so basically, this is the old in-game happiness checker. But that's obsolete because we can tell how happy our Pokemon are right now. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's no Team Rocket side. Like, okay, straight up, the complete lack of story events besides some side quests you can do, I guess is gonna be, like, the biggest issue. And was gonna have playing this ROM hack. It's even more open world than, like, The Legend of the Skyrim, basically. So when I was a kid, I didn't think anything of the Quick Claw. Why would I? Like, I had no concept behind how much faster it would make anything I was using. Shank, is that you? Oh hey, it's the Elite Four Doom. Wait, that was someone else. Come here when there's nothing else to do. I like to feed the pond Pokemon. You can battle me if you want, but I have my phone with me. If I win, you pay for lunch. Yeah, sure. That's Pokemon Coliseum's battle themes. One of them. The P stands for... I know I already won the fight, but seriously, let me listen to this for a little bit. Alright, that's how the sword works. It's literally just cut. I'm not gonna lie, finding Snorlax there really spooked the crap out of me. Smash. Ooh, I almost ran into a certain someone I don't want to fight yet. Alright. The idea of Voltorb having footprints is pretty goofy to me. All right. Nice. And we got a team of 13 for our trouble. Snore. Let's battle Bluebell. And we get a shiny Miltank for our trouble. No. But yeah, you know the gimmick with Morty's gym at this point. You know the gimmick with Morty's gym at this point. Basically, go inside. Everything is ghost and poison. Everything's either ghost or poison type. So you can pretty much just use either. So the best thing to use is Dark-type Pokemons. Go you to come here at Equity Pokemon Revered said that Rainbow Colored Pokemon will come down to appear before a truly powerful trainer. I believed that tale, so I have secretly trained here all my life. As a result, I can now see what others cannot. And I did it. I met the Pokemon of Rainbow Colors. You're going to help me reach the next level. Okay, so Morty managed to reach and look at Ho-Oh. Now, in Generation 2, Shadow Ball is better on literally anything but Gengar. Confuse Ray, Curse, Nightshade. Wow, that sucks. I wonder what the point of the Ari dose is. Bug, poison, stab. What is that? Oh, bug, poison. Oh, right. Okay. Using the bug stab against psychic type Pokemon. Because ghost types are normally weak against psychic in Gen 2 for the same reason. That and Mori, you only have like 4 different ghost Pokemon total, but on a 6-person team. At some point, you're gonna have to give up the ghost and just have a WoW to post. I didn't mean to do that pun. Yo! Ho-Oh! What? The lore! Gets to match up with... The lore gets to match up with everything else. The lore he just gave us was foreshadowing for this, because you can fight Morty whenever you want. So we're now getting to the point where our gym leaders are using legendary Pokemon. That's sick. Here, share my pain. The pain of me one-shotting your Ho-Oh. Not good enough yet. Now we have the Fog Badge, we can get our own TM Shadow Ball. Well, we can buy TM Shadow Ball anyway. I mean, brah, you caught a Ho-Oh. Give yourself some credit. You caught a Ho-Oh before I did. First one in the office, congratulations completing another gym challenge. Yeah. The Fast Ferry is a new service which runs across the seas. Sure.